mention that we did see some very tense moments between members of the NYPD and the people protesting. A few people were taken into custody at Times Square, but for the most part, we saw the police officers. They were respectful and very professional. Reporting live in Harlem, Liana Harry, Fizz 11 News.
Arrest on the charge of disorderly conduct. If you do not cooperate,